Bayer. Drum Code. Live. Live. Drum Code Live. With Adam Bayer.
Hi, you're back with me, Adam Bayer, here on Drum Code Radio Live. This week we are heading to Holland and the Solar Festival, where I play together with Carl Craig, Marco Farone, Nicole Modabeer, and I did the closing set in this tent. The crowd was so up for it. It was the last day of the festival. They've been going for 2 days, so they wanted that little extra bit of energy to get them going to the end. And it turned out to be an amazing gig. I had so much fun, and I really felt the love and the respect we have for each other, Holland and me. So this is me, Adam Bayer, from Solar Festival in Holland. Enjoy.
This is Drum Code Live with Adam Bayer. We'll be right back.
As always, send me your shoutouts using hashtag DrumCodeLive on Facebook and Twitter. It's now only 3 weeks ago until we celebrate 5 years of this radio show at a secret location in London. Keep checking my Facebook for the latest info on how to listen. We'll be right back. Week, looking forward to Creamfields in Malta, the DGTL festival in Barcelona before heading back to Ibiza for another Cocoon main room set. Some tweets this week, Ryan Mattin, yes Bayer, DCR 260 is unreal, so much energy in your set, can't stop listening to it, drum code for life. Rocio Abril from Argentina, looking forward to play the latest Drum Code Radio with Adam and Ida back to back in my car. The seat will explode. And Casey Stevens, shout out to Drum Code Live for making my hour drives easier. Back to the music. still in the mix with me, Adam Beyer, here on Drum Code Radio Live. Today we are in Holland again, one of my favorite countries in Europe to play because of the good crowds, the perfect production, and the amazing atmosphere. This one is recorded at Soelaar, which is in south of Holland. Keep listening.
We'll be right back.
And some more tweets this week. Michael Amos, Drumcode Live, expecting my newborn baby boy in a few weeks. Can't wait to share our music and techno culture. K-Rock, Adam Beyer, new Drumcode Radio is so sick, I had to listen to it twice. Please come to Miami soon. Drumcode for life. Techno Kid in Nevada, that moment when you want to listen to the new Drumcode Radio show and you left your headphones at home. That's right, guys, never leave your headphones at home. We'll be right back.
We'll be right back.
Over Facebook this week, Grant Albert, a regular listener from Miami, said, finding out that you're playing Trade Miami a week before my 21st birthday is a pain no one should ever feel. Well, Grant, I'll probably be back sooner rather than later, so we'll catch up then. Zachary Matthew, just wanted to say hello and thank you. I came to the Cocoon party at Amnesia. My friends all had to work, so I came by myself, and the music kept me dancing all night. Smile, emotion, you never let me down, and it comes to playing the music I need to hear. Thanks. That's all for this week. Thanks for listening and tuning in. thanks to the crowd in Holland that came to this beautiful, sunny, warm, hot, sweaty day and had it the last few hours of this incredible festival. I hope to be back sooner rather than later. We will be back here next week with a guest mix from Sydney Charles. Until then, take care and don't forget, Drum Code for Life.